This is the E harp in this video, and I'm taking the notes to the limit on this one, really bending them hard, right over the mic.